Good afternoon, everyone. It's 2:15 on Sunday, the 23rd of June in the year 2024. I'm in Hoylake. Going to do a walk around Hoylake. And hopefully see a bit of sand as well. Which is not too far up the road here. And see what we can see. So don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe. Crossing over Valentia Road because I'm on the King's Gap here. CH47, the postcode. Nice pub here, quite a large pub, the Green Lodge. Some Marstons, a lot of people in the gardens. You can't see them because they're behind the hedge. Massive beer garden there. So it's a lovely day. It's not clear blue, but it's certainly been warmer than it has been of recent weeks. It's a bit breezy, as it always is near the coast. I have my microphone on that is muffed. Hopefully you're hearing me loud and clear. But car being charged up here. Look at the it's connected to a lamppost here. Alcohol-free zone. No boozing around here. Not openly, anyway. was flying a kite. See the white kite? So there's the old lifeboat station. There's a lifeboat station from 1897 to 2009. The new one's further up, we might go past it. And there's the Hoy Lake Sailing Club, which was founded in 1887. A few sailing boats there, look. you can see, the sea is a long way out. A hell of a long time to get to the lapping of the water. Not sure on the tides around here. To be honest, I'm not sure on the tides anywhere. Into your birding. Have a look at Will's wonderful waders. Knot, ringed plover, curlew, red shank. Shank means legs, and a red oyster catcher. Plover, which is grey, godwit sandling, and a dunlin. It's one of those traditional shelters here. Keep the rain off. Not raining today, keep the wind off as well. Lots of wind turbines. Not everyone likes these wind turbines. It's a bit of a blot on the landscape. Just like pylons. I think pylons are worse though. So this building here on the left is the new lifeboat station. Well, I say new, it's probably been there a few years, but probably since 2000. Or when that last one closed, I can't remember. Excuse me for a minute while I take this call. Okay, let's carry on, shall we? So this lifeboat station is certainly bigger than the last one down the road. It's North Parade. This is classed as North Parade Hoyle Road Slipway. As you can see there, if you can read that. Nice little bit of radio control boating here. Let's have a little closer look at those boats, shall we? Why not? Big boys' toys, as that's called, eh? Another kite in the sky there, can you see it? Perfect day for kites.
today.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I think you get away with that. But you see, not you. If he hits the car park,
I think that's the Hoy Lake Model Boat Club. Got their own little section there for their boats and nothing else. Well, we all know who she is, don't we? It's another one of these post office box tops here, look. This is to do with the lifeboats, look. Very nice. Of course, you never know when you're going to need a lifeboat, especially if you like the water. So if you want to, there's a QR code there, guys. Let's carry on up this road. This is Hoyle Road. Nice wildflowers there. closer look at these poppies. Okay, let's have a look at what we've got around here. Of course, this is still Hoy Lake. So what do we have? Most are closed. It's been a Sunday. Chances are most of them will be closed. Post to it here, look. So we're on Market Street. That's a window here. Mulberry tree here, day nursery. Mm-hmm. This is why you don't park on the pavement, guys. Nothing worse than parking on pavements. I hate it. So guys, we've got here Salino's restaurant. Looking for a, hope you can see that, guys. Pause the video if you want to look at the menu. Looks like it's a fish restaurant. Oh, look at the desserts. Let's have a look. Sticky toffee pudding. £7. Some nice cottages across there, look. Small home bargains. Good sized co-op. There's the library. This place looks like it used to be a pub, but it's now a gym. It's an authentic Sri Lankan street food restaurant. Cannot see a menu, so. Nice sizeable pub here, the Ship Inn. So a lot of shops are closed on the Sundays, I said earlier. Dog grooming salon and a spa for them. Wow. Subway. It's even a Wetherspoons here, the Hoy Lake Lights. Have one of these, look. Let's have a look at this one, shall we? Got here. That one there, look. Very nice. Black toad. This is coffee and cake, fine wine and liquors. This is Arthur's. Showing the Euros. As I record this, Scotland will play tonight at 8. Barbetta's Deli and Bakehouse. Looks like it's open, or they're finishing up. No, it's open, I think. Lots of dominoes there. The old council offices. It's the 21st bar. Looks like they're showing the footy as well. And just down there is the railway station, which I'll be using a little bit later. Because I haven't eaten anything to that, I'll pop back up to the Weatherspoons. So, don't forget to like and subscribe, and don't forget to join me on the next one. Catch you later, guys. Bye for now.